Lunar Taskforce detectives are investigating two new arson attacks potentially linked to Melbourne's tobacco wars. Tyra Stowers is in Sunshine West this evening. And Tyra, this time innocent shop owners were caught in the crossfire.
Well, Mitch, a milk bar here on Glengala Road appears to be the original target, but it was a family-run hardware business that has borne the brunt, now completely gutted by this fire. Two other local businesses are also collateral damage to this blaze as nearby residents woke to a fire emergency.
A fireball tears through a Sunshine West shopping strip just after 5 this morning.
Everything is gone.
The fire morphed into a larger inferno within seconds, plumes of thick smoke suffocating the suburb, forcing firefighters to issue a warning to residents. It's understood the fire started at the back of the milk bar, which is also believed to be a tobacco store, before it spread to businesses nearby.
My son works here, and two of us.
D&H Hardware has been a part of the community for more than 7 decades. It's directly next to the milk bar, the family-owned business reduced to ash.
How can we start again?
The contents of the hardware store being plastics, a lot of flammable stuff inside.
It took around 70 firefighters and multiple units to battle this blaze and nearly 2 hours to bring it under control.
We do need tougher laws because somebody is really going to get really hurt or possibly killed one day. This has just gone on long enough.
Late today, confirmation another blaze, which started about half an hour earlier, 20 kilometres away in Hoppers Crossing, is also being investigated by the Lunar Taskforce. Tyra Stowers, 7 News.